On the Little Diamond, the MIAA champion Trine softball team learned their NCAA fate today. The Thunder receiving an automatic bid into the tourney with that championship victory. They're going to host a regional too. Wisconsin, Eau Claire, North Central, and Penn State Barron going to join the Thunder in Angola this weekend to open the D3 tourney. Trine will face Eau Claire to open tourney play on Friday. More info on the regional can be found over at WFFT.com.